I see a lot of drivers get nervous trying to park the boat in the boathouse, into a slip, or onto a trailer. The best thing is to just drive slow and steady, making it easier and stress-free. You can do this by feathering the throttle. That is literally taking the boat in and out of gear. This way, it makes steering easier. You can correct a lot easier. And obviously, stopping becomes a breeze.